The state government is being accused of ignoring some of Sydney's most vulnerable by refusing to upgrade one of the city's busiest railway hubs. Redfern Station is a nightmare for the disabled and the elderly, and the O'Farrell government doesn't seem to care. Well, 10's John Hill exposed this story more than a year ago, and as you're about to see, nothing has changed.
This is how Denise Beckwith travels to work. Unable to climb stairs at Redfern, she rides to Central and catches a taxi to her office, close to Redfern Station. That was a year ago. Today she was at it again.
I am unable to get to work via Redfern Station because it's not accessible. It still doesn't have lifts in it, which is really disappointing.
Mums with prams struggle, and older people find the stairs difficult to manage.
It's terrible because it's an area where mostly elderly people live.
Now a community group is fighting for a station upgrade.
People with disabilities are virtually banned from the station. You can't come down two sets of stairs and get back up in a wheelchair.
Janine Davies is recovering from hip surgery and travels to work one step at a time.
This is a bit of a joke because I actually work over there, so I have to go up these stairs and then down those stairs and then back up those stairs, so it's not great.
A multi-million dollar upgrade, including the installation of four access lifts, is underway at nearby Sydenham Station, but so far no sign of any work at Redfern. Redfern wasn't included in a $100 million upgrade of stations the government announced a month ago.
Redfern is one of the largest stations. It has very challenging issues around access and the engineering required to do that properly. We've made sure that we've started the process for planning.
And with the minister unable to say when lifts will be built at Redfern, it looks like Denise will be catching a cab for a long time to come. John Hill, 10 News.